Hello everyone, I'm Mike with Lenovo, and today I'm here with the ThinkPad P51. Today we're going to be replacing the internal storage drive. The process should take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required is a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure you shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For more information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. And now that we're ready, let's get started. You pull the latch to the unlocked position, pivot the battery up, and lift it from the system. Now we want to loosen the screws on the bottom cover. Then insert a spudger into the hole and pry up around the edges to unsnap the clips. And then lift the computer cover off the system. Now we want to disconnect the storage drive cable from the system board. You want to pull it straight up out of the clip. And then lift the tab and pull and remove the storage drive. Next, we want to disconnect the cable from the storage drive. And then pull the bracket off around the edges. So you want to put the bracket back onto the drive. So you press the pins into the holes on the drive. Now we want to connect the cable to the drive. Now we want to place the storage drive into place and press it down until it's seated firmly. And then connect the cable to the system board by pressing it straight down into the clip. Now we want to insert the tabs on the computer cover into the holes in the computer. And then lower the cover down and snap the clips together around the edges. And then tighten the screws. Place the battery into the compartment. Press down until it locks into place.